up in the drip when I splash, yeah. Ain't got time to chat, yeah. I'm running to the back.
Hold up, can't chat. Run it up.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we're going to get into Pantera Walk official music video. I think I've heard Pantera songs in the past, so disclaimer, this might not be a reaction video. I might have heard this song before. I obviously have heard of the band Pantera, but it's not something that I like actively listen to. So you know, it's one of those like Metallica where I'm pretty sure I've heard the biggest hits, but you know, there's a lot of music by these bands that I haven't heard. So we're going to jump right into it. But before we do, make sure you hit that subscribe button with this notification bell so you don't miss a single video. Then up here, I have all my social media that I'm most active on. Yes, I make music, Spotify, Pandora, Google Play, Apple Music, wherever you listen to music, I'm there. Search your boy up. Links for all that in the description down below. As well as I'll put a card right here for my latest song that I put out. Go check that out. Now that all that's out of the way, just jump right into it. I hope you're having a good day. Come vibe with your boy. Yes. Okay, I've heard this guitar riff for sure. Yes, this is iconic. I'll save it for after. Oh my god. That dude just jumped off the type ropes, man. Dude, his rough vocals go so good with that guitar. Oh, it's respect. Walk? Are you talking to me? Never knew that was the words. It's so simple, but it's so aggressive.
Run your mouth when I'm not around. It's easy to achieve. You cry to weak friends that sympathize. Can you hear the violins playing your song? Those same friends tell me you're everywhere.
Yes, good old guitar solos. There's the bass. I was trying to hear the bass the whole time. Iconic. Okay. Okay. Oh! Oh, remember this part? Dude, okay. Man, so what I was saying in the very beginning that I would say for the end of this video, and you guys, please don't come for my throat, dude. I'm not well versed in 70s, 80s, 90s rock and metal, and just I'm not very familiar with it, okay? So please excuse me when I say this, but every time I heard that guitar riff anywhere at the bar, at a party, someone playing it, whatever, I thought this was Metallica. So I don't know. I've heard of Pantera. I just never knew this was their song. So I'm sorry. Oh man, I'm going to get it in the comments bad. I know. But I'm just being honest. I thought it was Metallica. So that just goes to show you how much I know about these bands and how much I get to learn. So that's what we're here for. Now, let's break down the song a little bit. It's very simple. Very simple. Guitar, bass, drums, vocals. That's it. And it's very, there wasn't a whole lot of layering. There was a couple effects where, like, when he went into the chorus, there was like a cool little reverse in his vocals before it went in. That was cool. It was very open. It wasn't very full as a song. And I think that's the reason why it's so aggressive. And it's very repetitive. It's a very repetitive song. There's not a whole lot of switch ups in it. There's not a whole lot of extra thing going on. It's straight to the point, but it's very aggressive. That guitar is just really, really the life of this song. And it's just that the whole time, and it's simple and it's catchy. And then the vocals are rough. I was going to say raspy, but they're full. Like, the vocalist has a full voice, but it's rough. It's not a guttural, it's not raspy, but it's just rough. And it's almost like he's bucking up, or he's getting kind of like, you know, like he's growling, but not that intense. And he's very, very complimentary to the guitar riff. It goes very well. Now, the bass, I was trying, I'm sure when I edit this and you guys see me, I'm like almost staring off into space. I'm trying to hear the bass for a lot of the song, and it was just in the background. It was very hard to pick out the bass. Sometimes it's easy to pick out instruments in music. You know, if you focus on the bass, you can hear it. If you focus on guitar, drums, obviously easy. But the bass in here was just very, very mellow and in the background. And I don't know if that was how this song is, if it was just this mix on, you know, maybe this video, or if that's how the bass was intended to be in this song, to really let that guitar kind of overpower and shine through. But I was trying to find it. I did hear it pretty well on the guitar solo. The bass did come through, and it did add, but again, it was lower. It was quite a few decibels lower, but it did add a nice little energy to it, whereas if it was just empty, it wouldn't have been there. Now, the drums, again, very simple the whole time. I mean, it's just very simple. There wasn't a lot going on. And even the vocals were kind of simple. He didn't do anything crazy with his voice, go up and down. And I think that is just the style of this song for the message of, like, demanding respect. I could be wrong, but I just kind of, it's like assertiveness. You just get this assertive, dominant vibe from this song with everything, the way on how it's written and how it's played. And I think it was done with intent like that, but I could be wrong. Overall, it's just a very different song. And I would assume from this time too, because hang on. I hope it's from the 80s. I don't know how old. 90s? Okay, yeah, it's from the 90s, 1992. I didn't know how old Pantera was. I would just think that it's that heavy and that empty and simple for a reason for this message. So with other bands from this era, I think there's a lot more going on with the fullness, the guitars, the chords, the vocals, everything. There's just a lot more busy work, a lot more fullness to it. And this is just kind of a very simple song. You know, there's just not a whole to it, but it's very powerful and it's a huge song, you know, and that just goes to show you that sometimes, or more often not, less is more. And I mean, dude, it's got 218 million views. This song is very recognizable. Even if you don't listen to this music, like, I recognize this guitar riff. I don't think I've ever heard the last part of this song, but it's just one of those, when that comes on, dun, 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 you've heard it. You probably have heard it. So, very iconic band, very iconic song, and this is probably different for the time because it sounds different. It's not that full like a lot of other music, and I think maybe that's why they stood out so much, is because maybe this was something different that was going on in the 90s. I don't know. I could be wrong. You guys let me know down in the comments. I love learning about any artist, any band, any genre. I love learning about it that I'm not familiar with, because it's cool to just hear the stories and the little tidbits and the facts of how they came up, the impact that they had. It's really cool, man. Music is a huge, impactful thing that humans have created, and it's awesome, dude. Music is just cool. So that'll do it for today's reaction video. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment down below. Helps the channel grow, helps the YouTube algorithm. If you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you're not new here, welcome back. I appreciate the love and support. As always, thank you very much for showing up and showing love. Now, you know what to do. Leave some comments in the comment section down below. Please don't rip me apart too bad for thinking that this was Metallica, but I get it. Let me know the story of this song, if there is a story. Let me know, like, the numbers that it did, the concerts that they did. Just give me a little bit of background about the band. Maybe if you know why the song is written the way it is and it's in its simplicity, let me know about that, as well as recommend more songs from Pantera that I should check out, because I'm familiar with the name, but I couldn't name a single song. I couldn't even name this one. But if you did the guitar, I know it. You know what I mean? But yeah, just go ahead and let me know. In other bands too, from this era, I would like to kind of get into the 70s, 80s, 90s rock metal vibes. That'd be cool to kind of jump down, but just drop it down below. So, with all that being said, I hope you guys are having a great day. I'm sending positive vibes your way, and until next time, I am out. Let's get this bag.
Tower over these rappers just like the Eiffel. I'm probably in the scope of Interscope, not talking rifles. My competition's depressing, I really got no rivals. They only start dissing me when they feeling suicidal. Someone check the vitals. I'm going places with my brothers like Wayne's. This my Marshall Mathers flow. It be going through changes. I've been growing and changing.